welcome to today's video. We are starting off upstairs in the upstairs bathroom today, giving it a scrub. I'm just using the Sephora bathroom spray. It's like a foam. It kind of reminds me of Flash bathroom, but it's just got a stronger scent that lasts a bit longer, and Sephora can do no wrong in my eyes. All their products are amazing. Haven't carpet cleaned either of the bedrooms since moving in, so we are using the Vax, and I have mixed the carpet, like the Vax carpet cleaner, with a bit of Sephora Mountain Air to freshen it up a bit. I don't know if you're supposed to do this, but it made the carpet smell really good. So we're just gonna hoover and then carpet clean in today, and then we hoover down the stairs. I was going to carpet clean the stairs as well, but by the time I finished all of this, I was shattered. Because it's really heavy, this carpet cleaner. This Vax is definitely heavy duty, and my back was so sore. them, but there was like tea stains on the side, sugar, random bits and bobs just everywhere, and I vacuumed yesterday, and I'm about to brush the floors soon, and you'll see just how much dirt accumulates in a day from having so many pets. But we're just doing the usual of wiping down the kitchen, and then we go on to brush it, and I'm just using some Sephora, again, Mountain Air, in the Velada spray mop. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.